With it being Children's Day on Wednesday, many families will have been out and about for some fun with their young ones. But the streets can also be a dangerous place, as Zheng Chunying tells us.
Speeding and jaywalking. This child is among many who never made their way to school. Every year, more than 18,000 children lose their lives to traffic accidents in China, making it the number one child killer. Police say the young needs more guidance and education. Parents must be careful whenever children are near a car. They should mind when children are inside a car too. As this simulation shows, many are still putting them in the wrong seat.
30到50个G.
Parents shouldn't be holding the child. That position doesn't help at all in a collision. The force is too strong. Putting children in the front seat is also dangerous, as children can take the blow from airbags. Unless safety belts are tailor-made for children, the regular ones could become lethal and strangle a child in an accident.
While car seats can significantly reduce the chance of injury, they only find their way into some 40% of family cars in the country. Still, fewer are using them, said a child safety blue paper that surveyed 8 major cities. To help, cities like Shanghai, Shenzhen and Hangzhou are passing laws that make child seats a must for family cars, so that kids no longer misplaced can safely go through their day. Zheng Chunying, CCTV.